tonight on Red Zone. Team Darkstar embarks on a journey through the hallowed grounds of Planet Char. What was once just a boring historic ancient temple is now the centerpiece of this explosive new battle course. Ratchet will have to complete some of Dread Zone's deadliest challenges ever just to gain entrance into the main temple. But even if he survives that far, no contestant this season has come out of that temple alive. A win today will keep Team Darkstar in the running for a shot at the championship title and Ace Hardline. The action has begun, folks. The wind is blowing and the snow is falling. This is perfect sauna weather. The temple has been divided into three sections, separated by impenetrable force fields. To advance, Team Darkstar will have to cut the power to the force fields.
Look at the way Ratchet handles the Landstalker. He drives like my grandmother.
The next set of nodes have been cleverly concealed beneath these priceless stone carvings.
Here at Dreadzone, we're serious about historical preservation. Future generations will look back at recordings of Dreadzone to see these historic sites blown up in high-definition video.
Contestant is really kicking some proverbial butt. And by proverbial, I mean I don't really know what that means.
It means unstoppable. You're not falling asleep, are you? Attention this time.
Thank you.
This next challenge is pure madness.
That Omega Mod.
Swarmer madness! Let's see how many enemies Ratchet can destroy before time runs out!
Well,
ladies and gentlemen, let's make some noise. It's time to kill or be killed in the Annihilator round. Ratchet must survive under relentless attack from wave after wave of lethal enemies.